Ariana Grande is back with some new music. To give you an idea of how long she hasn't released any new music, the last time that she did, I hadn't even started making YouTube videos, and I've been at it for 3 years, so it's been a long time. It's called Yes, and we'll see what it is. Whoa. I wasn't expecting like an instrumental beginner. Whoa. Whoa! Oh my god! Oh! Oh, and her vocals in the back? Dang, her voice is so soft. Nice! Little call and response. This is a very like sort of gym music, I'd say. Okay. Whoa, the vocals kind of sound like Doja a little bit. I really love this beat. Oh my god. Nice. Oh, those riffs. Ooh. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, very Melanie Martinez almost. Oh my god, those ad-libs. Okay, that's interesting because it's not really a pop song, eh? It's more of a disco-y EDM slash house kind of vibe. That beat is super springy. I know there's a specific term for it. There definitely is, that I just don't know. But it reminds me a lot of this artist called MA, which is kind of funny because I'm comparing Ariana's music to much smaller artists, and they could have 100% been influenced by Ariana herself. So I don't know which came first. This might just be me not really listening to a lot of Ariana, but I feel like her voice is so much softer and so much more delicate than it used to be. Like, I remember she would belt and her vocals could be very powerful, but here she's really just using a lot of head voice and just being very sort of sweet, I guess.